So we're trying to get to the final, the last relay, guys. Relay station 6. And oh, there. Oh no. So this is how we will time it. But okay, so this is how we will use it. Alright. So this is how. Could use the machete. Mm-hmm. Oh, finally. Finally. We're finally here at relay station 6. Relay. We're gonna be able to turn all three. Okay. Wait. A wrench. Note. Wait. Let's see. 6253. Okay, so that's the coordinates. I'm gonna try to. Is there anything else up here? Yep. A crate. Nice. Good fuel tank and machete. Alright, guys. So we got new coordinate in Caravan Town, 6253. Alright, finally. We could sail. We could now sail away out of this island. This island is has no food, no source of water. It's very hard. Yeah, it's pretty tough place here, so it's great to finally be able to no more bears, hopefully. All right. So let's check this area here real quick, since still have enough energy. And more wild berries. So okay. Nothing here to okay. Oh shit, he's back. Oh. How to kill it. That's how we kill it. Ooh. Hope there's no more bears, but okay, six, so there should go through here. We should be okay. Oh, thank goodness. I think we could see the raft from here. There. Check this spot, this place. What is here? What do we have here? Okay. See if the bear is still eating the berries. Okay, he's still eating. What's this? Okay. Ooh. Thank goodness. Let's get out of this place, guys. Okay. Thank goodness. Okay, so let's place our machete here. Bow and arrows. Okay. blueprints. Craft another storage. Need plank. Weapons on this side. All the weapons and blueprints. Cave mushroom. Okay, do some research and then let's learn this with fuel tank, machete. can be used to create biofuel. Biofuel tanks. Okay. Okay, so that would be all for now, guys, and in our next gameplay I'm gonna add additional another engine. Then we'll be off to our next location. So thank you for watching, and yeah, have a nice day, everyone. Thank you so much for watching. You've been watching this, and also thank all the would also want to thank all 189 subscribers on YouTube. Yes, please do subscribe and help support my channel, guys. Thank you for watching.